For this absolute value equation, we see that 3 is positive. So this equation will be equivalent to x equals to 3 or x equals to minus 3. And this is our final solution.